We are live in Miami at the Emerge Conference, a global idea exchange focusing on how technology and innovation are disrupting industries. And speaking of disruptors, let's bring in number 17 on CNBC's disruptor list. David Zalik, the co-founder and CEO of Greensky, is here on set with us. David, welcome to the show. You're basically a fintech company. You've got a $3.6 billion valuation. You're not a lender or a bank, and yet you're disrupting how lending is done. Can you just tell us a little bit about what your company and what it does?
Absolutely. Thank you for having me. So we work with 17,000 merchant retailers, enabling them using mobile technology, the ability to offer instant promotional credit to now over 1.2 million consumer customers. And we partner with financial institutions throughout the United States, creating a service that works for all of our constituents.
So you have an investor in the form of Fifth Third. They're an investor in your company. And what you do, let's just bring it down to the exact example. I'm sitting down with a contractor. I want to put an addition on my house. I need a loan. And with my phone, I can scan my driver's license, correct?
That's correct.
And then your end of it, you take it from there.
Correct. So we provide the contractor a mobile app that allows them to offer you instant promotional credit. They'll scan your driver's license so that you don't have to type in a bunch of information. Then you confirm that the information on the driver's license is correct. You'll add in a couple of other pieces of numeric data, like your social security number. You give us permission to pull credit. A second later, we'll tell you, congratulations, you've been approved, and here are your terms and your disclosures, and you can go back to what really matters, which is a transaction, commerce, fulfilling a dream.
Right. The average FICO score on your typical borrower is 760, is that correct?
Correct.
And typically, people don't even pay any interest because the first year is 0% APR and then it's whatever low single digit afterwards, but people usually pay in advance. How is it that you can do this much quicker than a bank can? Why was there that sort of window of opportunity
Sure.
for you?
So, you know, in the last 10 years, everybody has one of these, and we're a mobile first company. We partner with banks, and banks have always been our partners. And we're bringing technology and a marketplace to banks, to merchants, to deliver something that's exceptional to the consumer. And our whole mission is help businesses grow and delight their customers. And our focus is use technology to be non-invasive, transparent, and really easy so everybody can focus on what matters to them.
In terms of your experience with consumer borrowing, I mean, household debt has reached a record $12.7 trillion in the most recent quarter. So how do you view your total addressable market? I mean, are consumers levered up? Because $12.7 trillion at a record high, that sounds like a whole lot of debt that households are holding on their own balance sheets.
Fortunately, income and GDP is doing even better. We think we're just scratching the surface. We've done $8 billion. We agree. I think we have a trillion to go.
Going to go public?
We'll see.
All right.
Thank you.
David, thank you very much. David Zalik, the CEO of Greensky.